step right up and see how big wigs under the big top are helping fight breast cancer. It was a fun-filled night that included aerialists, jugglers, games, and much more, all to fight a serious disease, breast cancer. In only its second year, local celebrities wigged out, and this year's newest bigwigs were revealed. All had a few tricks up their sleeves, or in Laura O'Brien's case, under her skirt.
When they asked me, one person came to mind, a girl from Zachary, our hometown, and she really means a lot to a lot of people. So I felt like it was just a no-brainer. Any little bit that I can put forth, like doing my part.
In the fight against breast cancer, they channeled their inner circus performer. Restaurateur Jim Erdialis of Mestizo's sported a chef's jacket painted by his friend, artist Tony Mose. Tony's wife is now battling breast cancer.
We just forget that sometimes it's a whole family that gets involved in this, and they go through this year-long journey. And then even after it, God bless if they go through and the treatment's well, then they go through this five-year cycle where they have to wait and make sure that it doesn't reoccur and come back. So I think it's important for all of us to realize that this is something that affects a lot of people, men and women in the community. And so I think it's important for us to raise enough money as we can to just help and do what we can in this community.
Ringmaster Chris Cangelosi knows what a fight beating cancer is.
Myself had cancer, but not breast cancer, but I've had several friends that have had breast cancer. And, you know, having cancer and going through it myself with radiation and chemotherapy, I know what it's all about. And, you know, it's a great time to fundraise and get this cure, suck it out and kill it. And I understand what it's about, and I'm all about, you know, helping everyone.
Bigwig event chairman Stephanie Posa pulled the idea of a circus-filled fundraiser right out from under her hat.
It's a unique event. There's nothing else like it around here. It's fresh, it's new, and we think Baton Rouge is really going to respond.
Their goal through the Susan G. Komen Foundation is to reduce breast cancer deaths by 50% over the next 10 years. Each Bigwig's online fundraising efforts the next 2 weeks will help do that.
What's great about Komen is they are a national outfit. However, we have a Baton Rouge affiliate here, right here in Baton Rouge. 75% of the funds stay here in our community. And it's not just East Baton Rouge, they go to neighboring parishes as well. So the money that you're donating is helping people in our community right here.
For everyone here, that's something to sing about. The Big Wigs are raising funds through August the 4th. If you would like to donate to your favorite Big Wig, you can check it out at komenbatonrouge.org.